ugly.
Here comes a fight on the way to the penalty boxes. Everybody in the middle thrown down was Marchand. I don't know what he said to that member of the Pirates that went after him. Marchand simply laid out. Linesman trying to get involved. Fights coming from everywhere now. Marchand having to be pulled away after yanked from behind, thrown down to the ice. Everyone going at it now. Far boards, it's Turnbull. One of the Bruins down, and the one who went after Marchand was Cody McCormick. McCormick mouthing off at Coach Rob Murray on his way to the locker room. Murray yelling back as well. This game has gotten completely out of hand. You could have an equipment sale down there on the ice with all the sticks, gloves, and helmets. Lehtonen will go back to the...
Going on for 7.